Can Elon Musk's SpaceX really save the ISS from crashing into Earth? Joe Biden recently announced new sanctions over Russia's invasion of Ukraine that would directly impact Russia's aerospace industry and space program. In response to these sanctions, Roscosmos Director General Dimitry Rogozin warned that Russian tech and expertise are keeping the ISS in its orbit and preventing it from crashing down onto the US or Europe. Russian engines not only control the ISS orbit, but also its location. It is also possible that the 500-ton ISS falls on India and China. Since the ISS does not fly over Russia, US and Europe are at a higher risk in case US-Russia civil space cooperation is blocked. In response to these threats, Elon Musk said that SpaceX will step in before that happens and will rescue the International Space Station if Russia tries to drop it from orbit. As per Rogozin's tweet, the space station would deorbit and fall to Earth without the support of Russia's Soyuz craft. However, any space vehicle with extra fuel, such as SpaceX's Crew Dragon capsule, can boost the station and keep it in orbit. In his tweet, Elon Musk showed how a SpaceX Dragon will replace the Russian segment of the ISS. Russia is a core partner in the 15-nation partnership that has kept the ISS orbiting Earth for 23 years. NASA has sought to ease tensions, stating that the sanctions won't affect ISS operations, and it will continue working with all international partners, including the state space corporation Roscosmos, for the ongoing safe operations of the International Space Station. US-Russia civil space cooperation won't be affected by the sanctions, and there is no plan to replace Russia's role in the ISS. That's all for now. I hope you like the video. Give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel.